Los Angeles, where any record considered a newsworthy novelty was probably a game of